First, we are really grateful about having a chance to participate in this summit. This is our second time sending our program to Global Healthy Workplace Award. Of course, we did not make it to the finals during last time. After improving our programs and the application, our team tried again this year. Being a winner really means a lot to us. Not only just let the whole world hearing our voice, experiences, and programs, but also a strong recognition for every staff who ever participated in these programs. Again, as a hospital belonging to a charity foundation, the core value about holistic care is the strength of our programs. The care not only for the patients, but also for our staffs. From top down, we systemically design programs to safeguard our staff's physical and mental health. From bottom up, our staffs actively participate in sports clubs and health promotion activities. Altogether, this forms the holistic picture of our programs. The main challenge of creating a healthy workplace in the future lies in how to enhance resilience. Having programs to improve systemic and individual staff's resilience is our next step. Nowadays, working place is dynamic and connected to the whole world. Therefore, being resilient to the acute events like pandemic disease or natural disasters will be a very important issue in the future. Thank you.